Hello, hello from Erika from Slovenia. Today I'm again trying something with button buttons. I think I will use four of them, and I will try to control pour in ways which I want, in way which I want. So first I will just cover the canvas with black, and then I have here my paints. This is royal red. This one it's from Reicher. I use this one, and it's called royal red. It's this one. And I have here again, gold, also from this Reicher, Extreme Shine Gold. So I think I will use this one for the first time. I think I have never used before. Okay, we'll see the effect, I don't know. And of course, some white, metallic white, for the effect, and that's all. And these buttons. Okay, first I will just pour the black, and then I will do a reverse dip. Again, little here and here. So that's it, and I will just use my palette knife just to pick some paints, because it's just really nice, this paint, not messy or something, just nice black paint. And I like really just to save each drop, because paints are expensive. So I believe you know, if you are doing some pouring, you know the paints are expensive. Okay, I have here also. Okay, I will maybe later, pick later. And I will torch now this one. Okay, so I will go again around the canvas to reach the edges. So just to do the edges are nice now. So now I will put these four in the corners like that, And this one also like that. And this one like that. Or maybe, I don't know, I'm just calculating how far should I go. Okay, now I will start to pour paint. First I will go with white, so no. Okay, first I will go with white. And I pour only here where are these, I don't know the word, but where are these, see? I will show you. On this one, I pour only here. Only here, so I really don't waste my paint. See, only here. So you, if you do this, you can control the paint in the direction which you want to achieve. Okay. And here again. Here again. And I will not do the time lapse because many people want to see each detail. So if you don't want to look how I layer this, just go ahead. You are welcome. So, but I have to tell that because many people just don't want to do the time lapse. So. And if I'm honest, I prefer just doing like that you can really see what I'm doing. I don't hide anything. So. Okay, and now just white again. Here maybe a little more. And now I will use this Extreme Shine Gold. Or maybe I will go again with this red, royal red. And this time with gold. And with white. Okay. This time only these two colors, red and gold, because I want to see the effect of this gold . Okay, here I go too much on that side. It will be better. I will just put a little more here, but okay. So, and now again with gold, or no, with red. Go again with red. And now with gold. And white, and then I'm finished. So now I'm finished this layering paint. I will remove this. And my tool is, I will use this tool. Now I'm going with paper napkin all over this. Okay. And I will put now together, I will leave this we got this. See, I really was expecting something else because here in the middle is missing something. Maybe I will just do something. I will take the glove. And just do the dip. Okay, now it's better. Now it's better. But I want here in the middle. Okay. I will do again. Okay. And I will torch now this. Okay, now it's better. We'll just torch. So, we create this today, but here is going down, so I will just try to fix that. Maybe I will have success or not, I don't know, but I will just try to fix a little. And again. Well, it's difficult, you know, because this color is liquid. It's not easy. Okay. So, this extreme shine, I don't know how it will look when it will be dry, but I used this for first time. Okay, I will do something like that. You can see like that. From near, so see, we create these rows today. I'm not really satisfied with this one because I layered two on one side, two bottle buttons on one side too much. But as I say, it's difficult. Where I have here a little paint. Maybe with finger is easier. Okay. Okay, I will just stay like that, so I will not do anything else. So okay, we create this one today, and I wonder how it will this gold look when it will be dry. We'll see. Okay, thank you for watching my channel. And today we have this red royal paint with golden, and create this flower with different layering, different, okay, it's a little bit strange way maybe, but I'm just experimenting, and I want to try everything what is possible. So thank you for watching my channel, and I wish you all a nice day. Bye.